And West Virginia will hang on and win it on the road. ...31-yard attempt, block, and West Virginia wins it 24-21.
Wow.
The six-game winning streak for Cincinnati comes to an end.
Here it is. And that was just penetration up the middle, but that was a low kick. Looked like Broderick Jenkins was the man who blocked it. But that kick was low coming out. And all of a sudden, the Big East is wide open again.
You bet it is. No more unbeatens in conference play. Cincinnati falling for the first time.